Earlier in the show, we told you about a winery in Mexico and mentioned the spirit mezcal. There, it's known as firewater and is considered to be a lowbrow cousin of tequila. Right now, it's experiencing a rise in popularity both in Mexico and abroad. We leave you this week with a look at how mezcal is made, and we look forward to seeing you here again next week for another edition of America's Now. Thanks for watching.
Estamos muy agradecidos por la misma gente que ha venido, que ha conocido y que ha tenido ese interés de llevarse en escala a otros países, y de esa misma forma están haciendo esta labor de concientización.